Welcome to the Wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, Episode 2. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving. And tonight, this is the Wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, Episode 2. We will be using my Wade & Butcher Sheffield. This is a near wedge, guys. Really nice razor. And for our soap tonight, we're using Stubble Trouble. And this is their Rhymes with Orange. This is a wonderful scent. In the description, I will have the full scent profile and all of the ingredients as well. Now, here is my Omega 10098, fully loaded, because this is episode 2. So, guys, tell me how you're doing. You've been having good shaves? You know, how's your week going? You know, are you having a good week? I certainly hope so. You know, we made it this far. That's good. Yeah. So let me know, you know, what's going on with you? How's it going? What you been up to? Oh yeah, look at that. Nice. Get a little more water on that. Oh yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's the part about the shaves. It's just so relaxing. You can unplug from the world, get away from everything for a few minutes. It's nice. There we go. Looking good. All right, so this is episode 2, which means it's a pass and a half. Let's get started. Nice. Nice soap, guys. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right, looking good. Must be a hair off that brush. Nice. Okay, now we're doing it. Nice, looking good. Now I am kind of drying out there. Let's just go ahead and do a little refresh. May have it just a little too thick on this pass. That's okay. I like thick. As you guys know, there's that. Oh, maybe hit a bump. Yeah, hit a little bump there. Trying something different. Trying to see if I can get maybe a little bit better shape. Little bit closer, a little bit quicker. Oh, got a little bump right there. No big deal though. All right, there we go. Looking good. Get that washed off. See how we did. Oh, yeah. Nice. Yeah, those cheeks are looking good. Yeah, they are. Yeah, hit a little bump right there. Oh, well. No big deal. It's all good. Get some soap on it. It'll be fine. All right, so this is the half pass where I'm going to do my jawline and my neck. That's it. And then we're done. So how about you guys? Do you do a standard three-pass shave? Do you do some kind of modification? Do you do a three-pass and a cleanup? I don't know. I do a 2.5 pass. Right, there we go. Let me know in the comments. All right, that would be interesting. Okay, here we go. Half pass. All right. There we go. Now, what I'm doing there, going from my ear to my chin, that is actually against the growth on my neck and my jawline. And doing this backhanded kind of stroke is the best way I found to do it for me. I can't find a better way to get that, get my neck and get it really good. Oh yeah, that's nice. Okay. There we go. That'll do. That'll do it. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, guys. Another shave in the books. Oh yeah, nice, nice. Okay, really good. All right, so alum everywhere. Okay, there we go. Dry that off. And for our aftershave, Thayer's. And this is the Lemon Witch Hazel. Excellent. Really going to be a good match with this soap. Oh yeah. Nice. Nice. Okay. There we go with that. And to top it off, we're going with Nivea Post Shave Balm. Good stuff, guys. All right. Now let's get that, rub it in, get it everywhere. Oh, yeah. Nice. All right, guys. Hey, thank you guys so much for watching all the way to the end. Now, right here is episode one. If you want to see how this shave began, and over here, please subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day, and I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.